new day has dawned for the Acura NSX GT3 machines in Pirelli World Challenge. RealTime Racing's pair of NSXs dominating the opening day of this SprintX weekend at Utah Motorsports Campus. A huge turnaround from the frustrations of the Mid-Ohio event a couple of weeks ago. SprintX presents a particular Pirelli World Challenge, one-hour races with a mandatory driver change. The Utah weekend got off to a great start with Peter Kox sharing the RealTime 93 car with Mark Wilkins, earned the NSX's first pole in Pirelli World Challenge action, posting a lap of just under a minute 48. It was Kox's first career World Challenge pole. The 43 car with team leader Ryan Eversley pairing with Tom Dyer this weekend, Eversley quick two in his Acura NSX, qualifying fourth. The green flag flew on Saturday. Kox got out of the gate strong, leading into turn one, keeping the point during the first half of the event. Turning the 93 over to Mark Wilkins. Wilkins got off pit road second and had some work to do, but his toughest competition had an off with about 18 minutes to go. That was just the break Wilkins needed. The veteran retook the lead and rolled to the victory, Kox and Wilkins making world challenge history for Acura at Utah.
This Acura NSX GT3, it just came on here. I mean, it's awesome. And I have to say a huge thanks to RealTime. These guys are the best. They've been working so hard on development, working hard to rebuild the car, and you know, this car is just fantastic. Peter did a great job in qualifying. Half the battle, or more, probably three quarters of the battle, is just getting up there and having the track position. So great pit stop. Everything just went smooth, and that's what it takes to win this thing.
I was very happy to have the pole position with the car. You know, I have a long history already in the short live of this car. And so that was already a nice benchmark, and then we just had a clean and solid race.
The RealTime 43 car was rock solid all day as well. Eversley and Dyer taking their Acura NSX GT3 to a fine fifth.
Great day for Acura NSX, great day for RealTime, so very happy.
The RealTime Acuras will go for the weekend sweep Sunday afternoon in the Pirelli World Challenge SprintX finale. At the Utah Motorsports Campus outside Salt Lake City, I'm Rick Benjamin, Honda Racing, HPD, Trackside.